Do you see that? It's McDonald. Do you see that right there? Yeah. Oh, case up. I'm so... No, we really can't stop.
We're so close.
There's another one right there.
Oh, come on,
it's
right there.
It's right there.
Come on, just...
There's a meal for every moment, and the 1-2-3 Donchey menu mix and match old favorites and new classics, like a hot and spicy McChicken, McDouble, or an original McChicken. Get any two for $3.50.
I'm Chris Holmstrom. This is KCAL-9 News Today, also streaming live on CBSN Los Angeles. Well, we have Santa Ana winds about to blow into Southern California. That means a red flag warning for LA and Ventura counties.
Southern California Edison has warned Simi Valley customers that power shutoffs might be started there. KCAL-9's Olga Spiegel joining us now with more on what we can expect tonight and tomorrow. Olga?
Hi, Sarah and Chris. We are looking at some very strong winds headed our way as we head into the overnight hours and tomorrow morning. We could see gusts of 70, even isolated 80 per hour wind gusts as we head towards the early part of your Monday. So first off, just want to show you that satellite radar. We have a few showers across Southern California. Still looking at a little bit